And now I have the pleasure of introducing two lovely young ladies called t.A.T.u.
Thank you, t.A.T.u.